Taking the facial impression, starting with putting Vaseline on the face of the patient. The aim of taking the facial impression for the diagnostic purpose and treatment planning, because you are going to expand the two maxillary portion and the same time retraction of the premaxilla. To measure how much you are going to expand and how much you are going to retract. Now we are putting the upper tray with impression material, and then we are going to cover the face with the impression material. Inserting pins, clip pins, in the impression material in order to retain the plaster that we are going to cover the impression with. The purpose of the plaster is to support the impression material during removal. It acts as a tray. Removal of the facial impression, and here is the final impression, and here is the final model of the face.